Whether you're running a small business or simply sending a care package to loved ones, proper packaging is the secret ingredient to keeping your perishable foods fresh. For refrigerated foods like steaks, cheese, veggies, and even oysters, you need to know how to pack perishables correctly to preserve freshness and taste. Start by gathering your supplies. You'll need coolant, an insulated foam container, a watertight plastic liner and/or bag, packing material, absorbent material, and an outer corrugated box. When shipping refrigerated items, use gel packs to keep your items between 34 degrees Fahrenheit and 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Freeze the coolants and pre-cool the container if possible. Make sure the container has walls at least 1.5 inches thick. Then, line the inside with a plastic liner. Next, place your items in the container. Make sure to double bag any liquid items using watertight plastic bags. You should also arrange your items so the shipment can withstand being handled in different orientations. Place coolants on all sides and on top of your items and fill any empty space with packing materials. Seal the liner bag securely by twisting the open end, folding it over, and wrapping a rubber band tightly around the folded part. Place the lid on the container. Now place your insulated container inside a corrugated box. Use the H-taping method on the top and bottom of the box. Then tape all seams and flaps. Mark your package perishable and place your shipping label on top of the box to increase the chances it will be transported in the preferred orientation. Make sure your shipping label includes the address and 24-hour phone number for both you and your recipient. Your refrigerated foods are now ready to ship. Now that you know how to pack perishables, you need to consider your shipping options. Make sure you choose a service with a delivery commitment at least 12 hours less than the maximum amount of time you're willing to leave your cold foods in their packaging. For more on how to pack perishables and shipping options, visit fedex.com/howtoperishables.